Guys, make sure you have on your PPE. Okay? When you drop it on the floor, you come in, you make sure that you have your water ready and your solution is going to be a half an ounce to every gallon. And you just put it in the water. And you're going to take your sterile cloth. We're just going to wash it. Send your little washing dishes. After, you're going to take your water. And just make sure that it's cooking real good.
Put it in the window.
And then, you're going to take off your first layer of gloves. Because if not, then it's called salt contamination. Go ahead and put it through the window. Oh, you got that?
Mm-hmm.